I'm gonna try to hurry up because my battery's low. This is the first time me drawing this drawing. So, a little rusty right now. There's gonna be some erasing. Teeth are not too long. Kinda ends just right there somehow. Let's see. Need the tongues to stay out, so I'm starting to slur. The tongue's sticking out like this. You see some of the teeth. Few teeth. I've never done this. Yeah, that's my technique, is erasing and stuff. Draw while I erase. I learned that little trick. So I have a good eraser there. See, that's all my eraser. So she has. See, the chin's coming in right there. Coming in right there. And then the nose up here. Kind of like this. Squints, eyes, not too far, kind of uppish. This halfies, okay. Not too high, not too high up there. Like I said, I'm gonna race while I go. So it's more like that. And this. Sorry. It's very showing. Actually stole this design from somewhere. I'm gonna draw until I can't draw no more and it's gonna come out the way I want it to. So, but I'm not the best artist, so this is one flaw that I have. Should I say flaw? I don't know the shading that much. I learned spheres and those other shapes in school, but not really good at it. Yeah, so far it's messed up right there. See how this chin is coming down? On the drawing, it's coming this way. This is joining this way. This way. This way. So I'll see what I can do. See, just kind of up this way. Like that. Like this. Kind of just appears right there and it goes this way. It opens up the mouth. There's a lot of. Right here's where I change this. Erase this. Kind of pointy there. So this is drawn in. Let's should have paid more attention to what I was doing on the paper over here. So, and this. So it looks like the vampire baby. Things like Game of Thrones girl. Game of Thrones. But there's like other leaves and stuff here. I don't know what those are. I'm trying to entertain you while I take this leaves. Something like that. There's one leaf over here. I'm trying not to be too pressured into doing this. The braid, so let's see here in this bit. And there's some stuff going on over here. Let me close our ears. Trying to get the female version of it. Okay, let's see. Somehow it's dark here. Like this. I think the lines are too dark. I'm trying though. What if I turn it this way? Okay, the teeth are too big, so I'm messing it up. I could even trash this video, I don't want it. So what's going on over here is just there's like a shade, it's like this and like that, and then it goes over here like all this little lines on this. There's like a little white right there under the eye, and then this part's like psychotic right there. This one is black, not sure. This line is black. It goes like this. Try not to mess it up anymore. Make it short now. I love drawing, but sometimes my drawings come out crap. And this does this. forehead is kind of worried. Some shade over here. Some braids going on there. Her chin's too big. So make it smaller. It goes like this. And then like that. Yeah, sort of like that. There we go. More of this. Make up your mind, what are you drawing? Make up your mind, what are you drawing? What's this right here? It's been shaded, so. Not too much. The nose, work on the nose. The nose is not really like that. This. That's a look up good, right? It is an extreme drawing, but it is cut off. Her head's more circle this way. And I see there's an arm here, like that somehow. And there's like this. Some guy's arm. It's a tattoo. A tattoo. I messed up right here. Starting to get shiny right here. If you let me, picture now. See it now? I can just stop, huh? Not on my head. Is it just hair or something? Like hair. This is a reference video. And then right here it goes like this. Kind of uppity. Are coming off. Get a crappy pencil. More or less. I could be done with this if I wanted to, but I need more. I think I've done enough damage for today. Needs a little more work though. Looking forward. What was that light doing? See, like there was no light. It's not I finished Rust Valley, Rust Brothers. That was a good show on Netflix. Took me like a month, 2 months to finish. I started, finished it. It's weird, huh? So, how do I shade it? Can I go in like this? I don't know how to shade, guys. Trying here. Lips are dark, I notice. Lips. And their bottom lip. Some shade here. Here. Yes. Should we show them the secret, guys? Should we show them the secrets? Okay. There it is. That's glory. I was trying to do. So there's a racing right here to the floor. Being held. Here's so I'm gonna shade it on this end. Tends to be. Brown, 5,000. You start with something, and you keep going until there's no more. You work your way through it until you're happy with it. That's what I'm doing. 25 minutes, guys, into the drawing. not shaving, but it's okay. I'm holding my tripod, up the best I can. Sorry about that. Looks done to me. I think I'm happy with it. A lot of leaves going on and stuff. Okay. Get the idea. What's this? This one right here. You want more? Give me a thumbs up if you guys want more. I got it. Two thumbs up on my other drawing video of the girl. And some more than that. You bring you more content. Oh yeah. I think I'm done. That's as best as gonna get. I'm just shading the rest of it. Making a mess. I'm not gonna do this. That's not even that good here, dog. Let me make it. Make it look like good here. Doesn't make any sense. Striking lines. It's like a heart, huh? I'm beginning to end. Good. Okay, subscribe to my channel. Comment if you like this video. And all that good stuff. Instagram, Facebook. Post. But I'm not making any sense. Okay, bye.